Man, that's a lot of pressure up here being a cook.